4-4. 8 games into the season. Play the Komodos. Well, they don't have very good... that strong... look at how strong our defense is. They have great contact, no speed, really good defense. We're about evenly matched, I think, it appears on paper. Now it's all going to come down on how well the teams execute. Wait, what was their record? 5-3, so they're a little bit ahead of us.
Change out Woody Santana.
Oh, yeah.
And Bentwood.
Who's going to play where Woody Santana is playing? Uber Hokey? Mm-hmm. He's the guy?
Mm-hmm. And change out Bentwood.
That's right, because he's hurt. Okay, he's the right fielder. Do we have a right fielder?
Have that guy,
and
Ben Stevenson.
He's a first baseman whose second position is outfield. Okay, we'll stick him there. All right, we're a little dinged up, it looks like, folks.
But we're home again.
Oh, that's good. Home at Shaka Sports Turf in Hawaii, it looks like. On the island of Kauai.
Yeah.
So glad this is where our home team is. Look at how awesome our environment is. Ooh, look at that guy's baseball card. Steve Hawkins. He's got the Dervis Gerbson Doug Krebke head. And our star pitcher.
Ooh, look at his contact.
Our star pitcher.
Look.
Oh my gosh. And it's like he's locked in. Look at how high it is. I gotta be careful. It's like star player against star player here. High and inside, and we got him! Mr. High Contact sits down. I have to be careful here because every time that I think I'm starting off great,
Chris Rios.
I sort of lose focus. There's a difference between being relaxed and losing focus. Losing focus is bad. Relaxing is great. You can still focus if you're relaxed. Oh my gosh, there's a live volcano across the river.
Yeah. Number one.
Big time curveball. Into the dugout. Uh-oh, that's not where I wanted it. Well, he wasn't expecting it there. Emmett, you have to speak up.
Okay, I'm talking loud. Is this good?
Just talk normal. Oh no, it's a submarine.
Leonard,
my worst nightmare. Submarines are my worst nightmare. I think that's a home run into the down onto the beach, ladies and gentlemen.
Beckham Pope hit the boring C+.
What?
I thought Beckham Pope was just a boring C+, but he's great.
He contacted that so solidly. Okay, these submarine guys are so hard for me. I want this Leonard Jacks guy gone. Land spear. My plan is to hit him with a line drive and knock him out of the game.
No! What the heck did you do?
Well, I got a question. How did that guy not get back to third base?
Over there. You have to move.
Ah! Little bad news bears there, folks. I was trying to switch it from the first baseman. I couldn't
Why?
I couldn't locate who had the blue circle. Right to Pope and out number one. Oh, here, it looks like. Never heard that name before.
There's a guy in my class called Leo O'Hare. That's how it spells it.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you're going back to school 4 days a week after winter break.
Mm-hmm.
progress. Pandemic progress. I am really sick of the pandemic. I was sick of it after 2 weeks.
Malcolm Morgan.
This is one of the things that we're doing to battle pandemic boredom. I mean, this in combination with their YouTube channel. I don't think it would be quite as productive if we didn't have the YouTube aspect of it. Right to Prato. All right. Darn it. I thought
watch
that was...
out.
For what?
For the people in the state.
Oh, you're telling them to watch out. Okay. Not me. Okay. Oh, these sudden... That first one was a strike? I thought it was a ball for sure. I didn't even register. Oh, man. These submarine dudes are tough. This might be a 1-0 game because I think I got lucky with that home run. I don't know how to hit them. I can't locate them. I mean, I see them, but I can't tell their height coming up from the low delivery point. Jeremiah was a bullfrog! Yes!
Jeremiah was a bullfrog!
Right down the third baseline. He's actually from this island.
Yeah, that's why he has so many oohs.
Yeah, that's why he has the tribal name.
But why?
That was a strike?
Use a lot of oohs.
Alright. I gotta hit this guy with the line drive! Give him body contusion and get him off the field.
Or extreme pain.
Or extreme pain, yeah. And then use that app to turn him into a real person and apologize. Say, hey, he was in the throes of competition. No hard feelings. That was a strike. Thanks. Every once in a while, I'll do a fastball right down the middle. All right, this game is clicking along at a pretty good pace. Dark skin, blonde beard. Kind of like that look.
He dyed himself.
He dyed it himself?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't people ever really do that?
Yeah, and why don't some black people have yellow hair?
Why do they?
Why don't
they? They do. Sometimes women will dye their hair.
No, but why aren't they born with it?
Because of their pigment, the pigment gene is, for people that grew up around the equator for millions and millions of years, it helps protect them against the sun. And then people like in Sweden, where there's not a lot of sun and heat, they don't have a lot of pigment. They're like white, blonde hair.
Chris Rios.
Yeah, like this guy. He's going down right now.
Here, Prado is getting a lot of work.
Yeah, he is.
Timber Allen. Timber Allen can
And we're at the bottom of the fourth already. What a boring game. I'll be seeing you. Boom!
Steve!
I'll be seeing you on first base. And then hopefully second base, and then hopefully third base, and then hopefully home.
Who's steal without C?
Oh, jeez, that was a worm burner. Did you see that?
Yeah. Steal without C.
That was a strike.
Steal without steam. Oh.
Yeah, I'm having trouble with the... Did that guy get to second? Oh my gosh, he didn't go for a double play. I'm having trouble with the submarine. I just can't pull the trigger. We're lucky we have a lead here. This game... If I wouldn't have got that home run, this game could have gone on for 30 innings. Uber hokey. Hey, right through the gap. I'm just going to start swinging, Emmett. I just want runs. Go, guy. Get there. All right, there's a little cushion. Ben Stevenson. Jeremiah was a buffalo. And not weird. That's the way the song goes.
I know, but you sing it weird.
Well, I don't really have that 70s rock star voice.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog.
Was a good friend of mine. No humans liked me, so I had to go make friends with the animal community.
Really?
No, it's like a parable. I don't really know what Jeremiah the bullfrog is or was or what they're referring to. Oh. We'll Google it. Alright? After your game, we'll Google it, then we're going to go to bed. Tomorrow's picture day.
Don't give this guy a high pitch.
Oh my gosh. This guy pitched so slow. What's happening to my pitcher? Oh gosh, look at his velocity. It just tanked.
He's fine. Don't tank
Emmett?
Him out.
Look at the velocity. Why should I keep pressing this guy to pitching tired and bad and us in threat of losing the game when I've got a brand new A-minus pitcher that's coming in all fresh. He's also a submarine.
Bronson.
And he has nothing that goes the other way.
Who cares?
I do.
You don't need to.
Oh! See, now that's just the perfect example of why it was a good move to bring in.
Oh, yeah, you won!
Yeah, we won. Only one hit. Crosby Neal threw a one hitter. Beckham Pope, 1-for-2, the home run right off the bat. An RBI and a run. It was all himself. 1-for-2, Uber Hokey. So it was kind of a tepid, dull game, but in the win column. All right, folks, let's simulate these quick and see where we stand in the division.
Have a great game.
One game back at 5-4. We got a winning record. All right. Next game is the Ghosts. Ooh, look at this. High power, high contact, high speed, terrible defense, bad rotation, and mediocre bullpen. If we could get some of their starting players to strain a hamstring or something, that means they're a studs and duds team. They got really good starters with mediocre to bad backups. So that's what we want to. We'll see you in the next episode.
Daddy, can we go with baseball cards?
No, we're gonna play. You're gonna play another game for the next episode. Then we're going to bed.